When the king heard this, he cried out with an exceeding great cry. He lamented, he said, Alas, my foster son, my dazed eyes shall see thee no more. He made the locusts to marvel by scratching his face and tearing his beard. Whither art thou gone, and where hast thou lost those pillars of light?